10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff of the final Delta II. Launching nearly three decades of science research and exploration missions, lifting ICESat-2 on a quest to explore the polar ice sheets of our constantly changing home planet.
Now 27 seconds into flight. 30 seconds in, Mach 1, Delta 2 is now supersonic. Continuing to see good chamber pressure on the RS-27, both veneer engines as well. Seeing consistent fuel and oxidizer injector pressures as well. And at T plus 46 seconds, max Q, maximum dynamic pressure. And at 57 seconds in, we have wet burnout on the solid rocket motors, seeing good responses. And we have burnout on all four motors. And Delta will hold on to those motors for an additional 20 seconds prior to jettison. Now 1 minute 20 seconds in, standing by for motor jettison. And we have good indication of jettison of all four solid rocket motors.